Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
They are running with them, saying this government has failed. They are running with it. They are running with it that this government is a dictator. They are running with it. And unfortunately, this government is making the same mistake that they were making on me. The same mistake of arresting me. They arrested me nine times. They are making the same mistake now following some of these people who are politically dead. Some of these people, they are politically dead. And you are making a mistake by following them. You think You are trying to intimidate them, but in the eyes of the public, you are messing yourself up. You are messing yourself up. They have picked up the agenda of making this government look like it is a failure, making Hakainde Hichilema look like he's a failure. They are making this government look like it's a dictator. They are creating that narrative. And even when they put a government, you are making the same mistake that you are making on me. Arresting them day, every day, every day, every day. They are gaining. Some of these people, they are not worth the investment that you are putting in. There is so much investment. They are not worth it. They are not worth it to grace the news, the public media. But these people, they are covered. A politician worth his salt must be discussed in the news every day. Every day. And some of these people, by the fact that you are arresting them, Boman de Lomamwikata, Mairomamwikata, Boman, you are keeping Boman alive. You are keeping Boman alive. And before you know it, like the caller said, people will start sympathizing with Boman. Before, they didn't like Boman because he was arrogant, because he was what. But now Boman cannot do those things because he doesn't have the power. So, but what are you doing? You are busy talking about Boman. People start sympathizing with him. They will forget about the bad things that he did. And they will start looking at the bad things that you are doing to him. Same na valungu chimo chini. Valungu, people will eventually forget the bad things that Valungu did. How bad, you know, he failed the economy. They will forget. They will be sympathizing. So, this is for my brothers and sisters in UPND. That be very careful. You might think that you are winning this, but you are actually falling into the ditch. Especially these instances whereby sole lo Boman na la la muscles. My lo Boman yaka fuma. Because in that amu fumishe, you will also be looking back to say, how many days Boman? 3 days, 4 days. Yeah, Boman. Then in the amu fumia, he will be, I'm a champion. Te apa na fuma. You are losing out. And these are the issues that UPND need to look at. You are wasting time with these people. Instead of looking at how can you convince people that President Hakainde Hichilema has moved this country forward? How can you convince people that President Hakainde Hichilema is the right president at the moment? How can you convince the people out there that in spite of the challenges, this is the government that they should have confidence in? This is what should preoccupy your mind. This is what you should be investing in. But you are investing, Muri Wakapokola. Invest in the PR show that Hakainde Hichilema is a Republican president who is working night and day, who is not going to Italy to go and enjoy, who is not going to Germany just to go for a $500 allowance, but is going there to work. This is what should preoccupy your mind. But you are not focusing on that by UPND. You are not. You are focusing on who is saying what. Who is saying what? You arrest them. And then you are also, you are very reactive. You are very reactive. The Ministry of Information by UPND. You know, this guy has just provoked me to talk. I wanted to avoid this. The Ministry of Information is not a reactive ministry. It is not a ministry to counter propaganda. That is not the ministry. That is not the job of that ministry. That is not the job of that ministry. And I hope my friends can hear this. The Ministry of Information and Media, it is not a ministry to counter propaganda. No. It is not a ministry, you know, to cover up a imingalato. No, that is not the job of that ministry. That ministry is supposed to inform people, to inform. The PR of the president, the PR of the government is in the hands of that ministry. That is the job of that ministry. It is not to be responding to Bowman. It is not to be responding to Chirufatayali. It is not to be reporting that, no, this person has been arrested, because that is not the job of that ministry. It is reducing the ministry in Demieva. It is reducing the ministry to reduce it to be churches. That is not the job of that ministry. That ministry, Mdala, is to do PR. PR, serious PR, Mdala. Serious PR. Telling the people what the government is doing. Engaging with people. That ministry should be, you know, should be the personification of the government. The Minister of Information must be somebody that is all over. I don't want to come out to talk like I'm criticizing anyone. I don't want to do that. I'm just telling you. I mean, my brother Cornelius is there. He's a good friend of mine. I don't want to talk like, you know, I'm criticizing him. No, you know, I mean, after all, he's just new in that ministry. But really, at the moment, you have turned that ministry to be always reacting. Oh no, hey, the church has said this. Oh, this person has said this. You are always reacting. When you are supposed to be setting up the agenda. That ministry is supposed to be loaded with so many things that government is doing. The propaganda that we are talking about, it should be coming from that ministry. You are the one who is supposed to be starting with the propaganda. Oh, as government, we need to do this. But before we do this, we need to tell people, oh, how do we make people aware? You leash it out. By the time you are coming out, people have bought in. So, I brought this in Demieva. You can argue. I am a politics valete. I'm the one that brought these strategies. They are just walking in what I started. And I didn't mind Vakapokola coming to arrest me because I was making a name. I knew what I was doing. The problem is I was failed by those who were supposed to support me. They failed me. But then, on the other hand, maybe it was by God's grace that they didn't support me, because really, even if we succeeded, I don't think we would have helped Zambians. I believe that the trajectory that I've taken is a better trajectory at the moment. It's a better trajectory than the trajectory that I was pursuing last time.
This is DJ Mutati exclusive.
Savage. All right, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace, I gotta go. Audio Jungle.